In our previous video, we found the algebraic rule for a quadratic pattern. For example, the total amount of matches that you need to make the first n patterns all together is given by the quadratic rule. In this video, we look for exponential patterns. Take a piece of paper and fold it in half. Open it up. How many parts can you count? Take the second piece of paper and fold it in half again. Repeat the process. What is the link between the number pattern and the number of parts? Perhaps it's easier if we use a table. The number of pieces doubles starting with 1. 1, 2, 4, 8. The first term is 2 to the 0. The second term is 2 to the 1. The third term is 2 to the 2. The fourth term is 2 to the 3. The nth term is 2 to the n minus 1. We can visualize this using the function y equals 2 to the power of x minus 1. This equation can be rewritten 2 to the x over 2 to the 1 using the rules for indices in reverse. This is equal to 0.5 times 2 to the x. It crosses the y-axis at 0.5 and it doubles as we increase x. It also has as we decrease the exponent. Speaking about exponents, why not checking out these videos with equations with x in the exponent? They are called exponentials. Until next week, happy learning!